highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not gonna be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defeating me.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send... don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Updates before Endor is possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
Wow.
too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
Yeah, they're bringing in everyone. Gold.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Zap them. believe you're the one we have.
We're probably flying into the biggest battle you've ever seen.
Got something weird over here. We're dropping fast!
Agent Hack, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Slice it, droid. I've located the encrypted intel.
Thank you. Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
You're up.
After this, I feel like I could sleep for days.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen Walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Scan for me.
We should be hunting Imperials.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted.
Day's not over
yet. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
They're under us. Going loud.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Area.
target.
Yeah, Commander. Understood.
One target, dead ahead, following. All of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there had to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, then. Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounds treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We are the ones
done. Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the world
apologies,
over?
Commander. Of course.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol. Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Fire!
Taking them down!
I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Should keep the Imperials from escaping the moon.
I saw a few more carriers headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital ships are moving in.
The Death Star's gone. The Empire doesn't stand a chance now.
Orders are to capture or eliminate any bucketheads or officers we spot. Keep...
Attack!
I got an officer!
Imperial!
done here. Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform, waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way. Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform. The mid-fight is back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent, up and fire!
Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Need to disable. Engine has for a approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate. Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor Space.
Commander.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the Rebel cruiser. How would I do that, Agent Hask, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir.
Nice shooting, Commander.
That's all of them. The Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those Rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the Rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in. Target down!
Attention! Imperial forces in the
Overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down the cannons for good.
Understood.
Enemy troopers!
Do the honors, Commander. What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Droid, the shield!
Come on, Droid!
Attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy. destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us. I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?